Hello everyone, I'm JCrazy614, and welcome back to Monster Hunter Generations Link Challenge, and today I figure I'd take on Najarala. I'm gonna equip the Bulbous Strike because one, Najarala here does tend to paralyze, and two, even with Razor Sharp it doesn't help much. So I want to take some Mega Potions. Got my other meat back in. I'll keep the polisher. My style. No, I did not. I forgot to again. Well, if this goes by quickly, I'll do a second quest and switch my style in between, if I remember. But there's our Najarala. Yes, then. I lagged it before here officially. My time, your time, open your thing. Hopefully. That was a close one. Alright, using a thing to my advantage. Oh, Graham. Done. Didn't want to do this or anything. My jump already. This is what I was hoping to avoid. I might have, but not the worst thing to happen. Again. It's all that small stuff adding up that can't you see? And I managed to get a mount off.
Good.
Need that mount. No, I still haven't need that mount. That's the only one I need to do that off screen, but. Bam! Whoa, look at that! I believe I broke the peak. I know I broke something. Thanks, cats. Yeah, it looked like the peak I broke. I can't believe I broke the peak like that. I'm wondering if one of these tinged meats would work. I'm gonna lay one down for now. Hopefully, I'm not garage here, but go for it. But I'm wondering what it does. It gives you 2 meats and two of these in the low one. And I don't know why. Since I started recording, at the time I recorded this video, Monster Hunter Double Cross had its demo on Japan. Sadly, I don't have a Japanese 3DS to play it or try it or anything. So with the script coming out, I don't know if it does the one thing. I mean, if it didn't. Oh, great. Done. That was a carrot. Nope. No Kara, but I got a squeeze play, so. Doesn't seem to want to mess with me at all. Whoa, that's a far-reaching screen there. Side screen to my advantage, and that was yellow. That's even wow. I wonder if yellow means more than because this is a different color than I'm used to. I need to take full advantage of this. I need to right now. There's just like a... Yes! Leg brace. Ooh. I had a chance to go for it. Crown. We can do it. That was close, but I'm running out of the green car now. Alright, that was bad. That's on me. I'm not on the street. Out of this spot now. Woo, that was close. I need that mega potion there. Now if I can lure you over here, I want to break that. Not much, but if I'm out yet, I'm another stun. Running away. Again. All the way to two. Got no cat. Trying to see if that thing almost done. Whoa. Alright. I lost some sharpness on here. At least it didn't hit. There we go. Hopefully this team can work. In a prime position, I'm not taking advantage. Oh, but I got it. Down goes Najarala. That went easier than I thought. Seemed tougher, but it just took longer. Yeah, let's get those Najarala shells. I want to try and get the three so I can mine a bit. I also think that my enraged guard going to yellow had a bit to do with it. That's a worthy mining spot. Oh, here we go. Sorry, right. Paralysis. There's that was the killing. You got a sounder in a shell.
Ooh, ultra sign.
Gate wind, air buzz, counter boost. Najarala really in the arena, but I probably won't be showing that at all. Someone to talk to. One in the Najarala was a key quest, so it was important to do. Ooh. Hey. Falco ticket. That's nice. Actually, I'm not gonna score it. Combine. While I still got time, I might as well do a request. Because I still got stuff I need to do.
Hi.
And I just found a quest. It's a free star quest, and it's a capture quest, so let's. Before I take this on, I do want to set up my decorations. I checked before. So let's do this. Perception. Perception. Yep. I can't through, but I get Thunder Resist minus 20, but it's a Tetsucabra, so it don't really matter at all. Let's see, Najarala gets this hearing capture, which would be good for them as well. Or, because I want to be sure that these have an actual chance of succeeding. Ah, they put us here. So at least you know it falls asleep in 9. Hopefully this goes a lot better than my last capture quest. Yeah, I don't remember where that went. Yeah, especially since there's no sub-quest. I mean, it's a good thing I brought those extra traps. Oh no, I forgot to switch styles again! And I said I would! And I told myself I would! And I still forgot! Says a lot about my memory. Yeah, to get older, your memory is one thing that goes. start for games these days should be second nature to you. No longer can you walk and chew gum at the same time. Lift your head to get your walking. Walking part while you chew gum, or the chewing part while good. On my unit, I gotta say, this update to my recording software is really coming down. I'm not experiencing any freezes at all. He says before the video freezes on me. That was bad. I blocked the rock. Oh wait, I did get it. Target it has. Oh man. And it's in rage, so opportunities to heal and strike are few and far between. But opportunities to shove me. Especially as Tetsucabra is. Don't have the stamina to block and it attacks me over and over again. Least of which I had infinite stamina. Frog is tired. He's going to run away. I saw something around here somewhere. Guess not. Oh, there was. And oh, come on. You set anti-monster mine at this time. I should bring trapper cats next time. Where's hiding behind a tree. Well, he was hiding behind a tree. He was a tree. Oh, okay.
were lit.
Uh-oh. Thought I did. But no.
Oh, froggy.
Wants to go after me and me alone. Yeah, I guess the mini healing, so I can't take full advantage of this at range, guard.
But I'd love to.
Oh, and the icon's flashing, so if I can grab it, will. Luckily, there's a leg to be broken. No! Come on! Come on, froggy! I just want to break that leg. If I can break it, there we go. Now let me see the trap. Alright, there we go. That went much better than last time. What a sleepy frog that is. I'm just glad I got those free star village requests done now. If you notice, I went double crab for cats. A tailed frog. Let's see, I don't think I can use that for anything. Much. Speed set up plus 3. Alright. I know this fair stuff later. Emo style. Good work there. Might have to see one of the cats. Another Palco ticket. Well, time to go to Kokoro, as I believe that was one of their village requests. Ah, yeah, it was crashing. Yeah, there was a tail frog in the ward, so... Looks like I might have to talk to our attendant. Someone in Berna wants to talk to us again. Ah, yeah, Master Style. What do you got for us, sir? Art, ooh, a Risen Phoenix. So basically it removes all your status effects and recovers your health. Reward, so I think next time I'll... You know what? I'm gonna go aerial next time. I'm actually switching my style at the end of the episode, so I don't forget to use it at the beginning of the next episode. So until then, I'm JCrazy614. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. And adios.